everyone, and welcome back to Sonic Generations. Today, last time we did the Doppelganger Challenge for basically Crisis City, which I didn't like. And it was very impossible, too. It was very impossible to even do it. But now we're in, Rooftop Run, where we're gonna do this Doppelganger race, and I'll bet it's gonna be easy. Head start! How did he get there? Wait, let me restart that. That wasn't fair. How did he get there when I had a head start? Gonna be easier still for me. Oh, let's restart that again. It didn't. Anyway, there's something I want to talk about when I don't think I'm gonna beat him. But who knows, maybe I'll just win from beat him by pure luck. Last time it was all about skill. Who knows, maybe I might have luck. Oh, there he is. Oh my gosh. Come back here, Doppelganger. You're not gonna get away from me. You know the trouble you caused me in Tri-Cis City? I'm gonna cause you trouble here. Thank you. Come back here, doppelganger! You think you can beat me, huh? Well, guess what? You can't! And once I do, you're gonna wish you had a bad time. You know what? Let's restart. It feels like he's getting a head start when I get a head start.
Your double of you is your doppelganger, Sonic!
No! I was doing just fine until he came.
That's see-through double.
I'm just gonna. I have an idea. Oh! No! That's not how I want to start off my idea. I have an idea.
Double of you is your doppelganger.
Just let him get a head start for now. Get out of the water. Oh, what? No. What? How did he? How did he get farther if I was in? This isn't going correct right now.
That see-through double of you is your doppelganger, Sonic.
Oh my, this is why I hate these challenges. They were easy for me once, but now they're just... feel a bit hard. Yeah. boy, that actually... Now, let's watch my doppelganger suffer as he goes through that. This about to make it. I may not have lives, but... Oh, yes! What I meant to say was I may not have any, things. But anyways, about this announcement. There's one thing I want to say, and it's that Mario Maker is gonna come back. Now, I know what you're thinking. Blitz, I thought you lost interest in that game and wanted to end the series. Well, I did lose interest in the game, but I decided, while I was uploading the last video, I thought of something. Maybe I should do about one or two episodes each month. And I'm gonna do this challenge. Don't bug me. I get the pun now.
I got lots of pranks up my sleeve.
Because he's a bug.
If you jump on a fountain, you'll float up on the water. Try to avoid me.
I get it! I get it! There's more! I get it already! Can you please? Oh my god! Thank you for Rise making those. Thank you for a ride, but I don't thank you for making those fall. Oh, right there. So, he basically triggers that. I gotta make it before he even triggers the trap. Get out of here. Now! Okay. Now let's do a challenge. Oh wait, we have a box. Back in Crisis City. And who is that boss? Over here. Meet the one and only the hedgehog that I actually like. I think he doesn't think it's me because I have the marks classic form, but still. I might create him an imagining. Okay.
When Silver picks up a car, it's time to make your move! Use homing attacks to close in on it! Cars move just a little bit before they fall. Keep an eye on them and get out of the way!
Oh.
A psychic knife! Jump!
Okay, new challenge. I might create him an Imaginator. Maybe a Sorcerer battle class. Not the right time yet. Strike! This boss battle might be a bit good.
To get to Silver as fast as you can!
Take this!
Oh, that wasn't good. What? I died? First hit. Let's see what you've got on me, Silver. Oh, where did he go? There you are.
give up!
I'm not giving up. I almost had him.
How's this?
I don't have any rings, so I can't. Where are the rings? I don't have any, so I can't reach him. Oh my, every time I get a...
How's this?
I jumped too early. That was too early. Oh my gosh, it hit me as soon as I started up. Where are some coins I can
give up?
Every time I get to a set of rings, he prepares to attack me for a... He prepares to attack me in a two... Oh, I just did a... Missed a set of rings. Not so tough, are you, Silver? Oh, no, he's preparing him to
give up.
Oh, at least I still have 5 rings. Oh, here we go again.
How's this?
Again, just as soon as I see a set of rings, he has to do
this.
Just let me stock up on some rings, please. Thank you. Oh no.
Meteor smash. Oh.
How am I supposed to? I don't have any rings to boost me. Sorry to chat. Are you kidding me? I have to do this again? Okay, guys. This is it, I believe. The final hit.
Meteor Smash!
Finally! That took a lot and lots of tries to try and hit him. I got an A rank. Now, in the next fight, boss, I'm gonna do the next fight. In the next video, I'm gonna do the next fight. Now let's head to that key. And I want to know what it is. But anyways, I'm gonna end the video here and do the boss, whatever the boss is, in the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this film, the first one you see. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.